pair.
Please escort her along this red carpet. This is a red carpet.
This
if you can't
red.
See that, you're colorblind.
Color
please come on. And we gotta move out of that chair, my friend. These chairs are for royalty. These chairs are for royalty.
Oh,
yeah, they are right. Please, please, take your seat. And then, could I also have the advocate of Castle Rock?
The advocate of Castle Rock, please, step forward.
The advocate of Castle Rock. And you are on the red carpet. Man, please take your seat of royalty.
We're having to have too much drink.
No, that's all right. That's what it's for. Right. And your adornment. Oh. Somebody who might be a museum monger. Maybe he's a museum person. Around the whole badass museum in Colorado. Well, it ain't been what it used to be.
That's right.
Please take your seat of loyalty amongst the other wonderful ladies.
And who is she?
All right. Diana,
we're doing a great job.
We are.
Yeah, dude.
I know. What were you, the Marianne of what?
Can we have the toast of house?
What is this?
Oh, I just ran a hammock. Can we come forward? Wait. I'm sorry, Princess can swear the banana hammock.
Sorry, Miss.
Accept your seat on the Royal Highness.
One of the princesses.
Princess Pompey
Row. All right, okay.
She is a princess.
Only because you're a princess.
Give it to yourself. Well,
the one that Sylvie
the reason
queen.
We have summoned you
yeah,
here
that's
is
for gonna title it.
Because of a little ceremony that you all began with your great aunt.
I think that was you guys.
Wow.
No.
I think I've learned a new trick.
It was your guys' idea.
Logistics.
Very best to know under. So that's why you're here today in these roles.
Okay.
So hang out and enjoy.
Okay. Love you.
Bye.
Bye.
Yeah.
Mom.
To continue a tradition that you guys started with your aunt. So, same song, new words.
So, by the way, new is the songwriter for this
This may sound a little familiar.
Ready?
Truly grand.
Woo! We love you.
Let's hear it.